What is up, guys? Today I'm teaching you guys how to make mermaid push delicious shit right into. So what you guys will need is salt, a spoon, a cup, something personal to you, and water. So you want to first pour your salt into your spoon. It doesn't matter how much salt you have. I have this much. If you guys can see that. So I'm just going to pour it into this cup. It has to be clean. So I'm going to go clean it. And take you guys with me. So guys, I'm cleaning the cup right now. I got some soup.
Did you make this, or did you look it up?
Huh?
Did you look this up?
I looked this up on how to become a real mermaid, and it actually showed up.
Can you believe that?
Google's right. Google's always right. Shut up. I'm only 9, so shut up. So guys, I have my cup. It's still dripping a little bit, but that's okay. So I'm just gonna pour my salt in. So the salt stuck to it, so I'm just gonna put my salt in like that. And also go check out my cousin's channel. It's called Heaven's World. And you guys have to go check it out. So I poured all the salt into my cup. And I'm going to pour the water. Water. Here we go. Not too much, guys, to where... Not too much. Just to where you can put your charm in. So you guys want to kiss it once. And then say a spell. Moonlight shine bright. 3 times. So moonlight shine bright. Moonlight shine bright. Then spin it 4 times. 1, 2, 3. So I have a little crystal right here that I'm gonna spin 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I spin it 4 times and then you're gonna put it in the water. First, you have to let the water, stir the water to where the water all dissolves the salt. Okay, then add your charm in. And then stir it really well. Bring it out, kiss it again, and say that poem again. Moonlight shine bright. 3 more times. Moonlight shine bright, moonlight shine bright. And you can kiss again. Take 1 more time. And then add it back in. And stir it around. And leave it overnight, okay? Bye, guys. Thumbs up if you like it. And so, bye.